This sculpture is titled Woman with Shoes Off, and I think I probably did it at a time in my life when I really was tired, exhausted. I had young children, four young kids, and you get home from a day and you take those shoes off and you relax, and many women today are doing just that, and more so, working full-time, coming home to take care of their home and family, and kudos to them.